everybody. We are at the Catella lot here at Disneyland Resort, and it's going to be a gloomy day today. So we have actually brought our rain jackets today. As you can see, the clouds behind us are really rolling in today. We're not supposed to get rain until around noon today, but we'll see where the day takes us. All right, let's go get started. So Disneyland is decorated for the processional here for the holidays. Last night was the first night. Manuel Lin from Mary Poppins was the guest speaker. I hear it was amazing. And the decorations, the poinsettias that are out, wow, it really gets you into the holiday feel. Here's where the guests sit. Just amazing. Gosh, Miss P found a gift.
This one. And then there's this one.
Oh, with the ears on it.
Yeah, that's too much.
I don't know. Oh, for
Minnie.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. I'm thinking this one's my favorite. Look at Puppy's on there. You see Puppy, it's... Oh, look at the Mickey zipper. Oh, that's cute. Hey, that could be for me. New color collection is available. Belle of the Ball bronze. These ears are amazing. It kind of looks like a leather color. If you can capture that on the camera or not. Spirit sweatshirt. That looks cool. Pam's gonna go for a ride on the magic carpet. To go get breakfast. Big girls were hungry. We are going to go to the Red Rose Tavern.
Got some pancakes.
To get some pancakes. That's in Fantasyland. That's taken over where Pinocchio's pizza place was at. So we'll catch up with you as soon as I get my eggs. And then you got the baby duckies. Hold on, you can see too. No bells. Thank you for your time. Thank you. Oh, he doesn't have what it takes. Oh, but look who's over there. It's Mr. Peter Pan. I wonder if he knows that his nemesis book is just around the corner. Beast Breakfast Burger. Garden vegetable hash, breakfast platter that has my name written all over it, stuffed French toast, ooh, and a Mickey shaped pancake.
Mm-hmm.
VIP. She's looking for you. We had a chance to play on the Disney app, the Play app. And on the Peter Pan's flight, what you're trying to do is find Tinkerbell's trinkets. So we're able to find the trinkets that are hiding in the woodwork. See if I can find one for you real quick before we actually board, because I thought it was a little ingenious, actually. There's the clock there. And at the end of finding the trinkets, you find your way to the lantern, and you're able to light up the lantern, and Tinkerbell shows herself. I thought that was pretty neat. It actually kept us busy for about 10 minutes or so trying to find the trinkets, because, you know, it's been a while since I played the highlights in the book. Have you reached this lantern? Yes, we have. Second star to the right of the lantern, and then tap there. Ooh. Hi, Tink. That's so cute. Oh, look at Sporky! She's probably about ready to mate, maybe.
Oh my god. She's very aggressive.
Okay, let me see if she'll feed for me.
Christmas and a happy new year. We wish you a merry Christmas and a happy new year.
Well, these are new to the park. We have baby Kermit, Miss Piggy, cute kitty.
Hello. If you are new to the area, the Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you.
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis.
A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a doll.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Schmoopsie Poo!
Oh, Googly Bear!
Oh, Boo, we gotta get you home.
Come on, this way.
We are 2319 in progress.
Spread out and lock it down.
Hurry up, Sully, hurry up. I've got both doors set up on the scare floor.
Are you done yet, Boo?
Race you to the scare floor.
They'll never find her door now.
Kitty's gotta go now.
Okay, humans, prepare for decontamination.
You didn't see anything unusual here today, did you? You never saw a human child in Monstropolis. It never happened. What are you looking at? Don't make me come in there. I'm watching you.
Well, you can get your name made out of a ticket book. That's pretty neat. One to five letters is $2.50. Six to eight, $2.95. Nine to 11 is $3.20. 12 to 14 is $3.45. That'd be good for last names too, not just first names. That's awesome. $24.99. That's nice. So it's the Festival of Holidays here at California Adventure. It's my favorite time of year here. And I know I say that about everything. I just love being in the park, since truly anything is my favorite time of year. Loving the music gets you interested in wanting to just boogie down and have a snack. Today we're after the chorizo fresco fundido with house-made tortilla chips. And one of the interesting things that you can do here at the holiday festivals is if you find a short line, order everything that you want at, from any kiosk at one register, and then all you have to do is go pick it up. No more waiting in line. Wait in line once. got some good treats here today. We got the fundudo, the cheese fundudo. It has a little spice to it, a little kick, but that's Pam's favorite. Mine is a ham shank. Love that. It has a little honey drizzle on it. So good. So, and this is going to be a new treat for us today to try. It's a frozen s'mores hot chocolate. I can tell you right now that the top is going to be my favorite. Yummy.
And Pam, pineapple passion fruit.
Pineapple passion fruit.
I would drink.
Did you try it?
Uh-huh.
Let me try it.
Ooh, nummy, nummy.
Wow, that's really good.
Yeah.
Well, it quits today. We had some good stuff to eat today.
Absolutely.
Oh my gosh, we had breakfast this morning. We had part of the holiday festival food and that frozen hot chocolate. There was just so many things that we had today.
Yes.
But yeah, I'm ready to go home. It's time to get our Sunday started and do some laundry and kind of catch up with the house with the Z and the G. And we'll catch up with you guys next time. I hope everybody has a great week and we'll catch up with you, all right? Thanks.
See you later.